My top movie making tip would be prepare for the film really well, write a good, like a rough script, maybe prepare a few shots, choose a good location, and make sure that the film is paced really well, and that'll come from good preparation. Make sure that it's like, it doesn't have, you know, too much of a low time and then too much of a climax or anything. Make sure it's nice and paced, and I think that's really important when I'm watching a film. And then go out on a really big climax. I think that'd be really important as well.